माई नेम इज छवी, वेलकम और वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। सो फॉर टूडेज वीडियो आई हैव अ हॉल फॉर यू गाइज। नाउ आई नो दैट हॉल्स डोंट रियली मेक सेंस राइट नाउ एंड दीज वीडियोज आर नॉट रेलिवेंट, बट आई डिड एंड अप गेटिंग सम थिंग्स, सो आई वॉन्टेड टू शो यू गाइज एंड दैट्स अबाउट इट। देर इज नथिंग मोर टू इट। आई डू हैव लाइक अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स, लेट मी जस्ट शो यू। दिस इज द बॉक्स, लाइक आई हैव थिंग्स फ्रॉम H&M एंड सम फ्रॉम Myntra and also from Amazon, so we do have like a lot of things. So yes, if you are interested, without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so first up, I'm going to show you all the things that I got from H&M, and this is the packaging it came in, like such a small packaging. It had 5 tops. However, I do appreciate their non-plastic packaging, like it's so environmental friendly. Now moving on to the tops, I got 5 tops, and these are like 4 of them are under ₹250, so that's great as well. Let me just show you what I got. First one is this combo of 2 tube tops. I do have this one in black color as well. Like I really like the quality and the length is just perfect. Like it's not very small, it comes till here, so the length is perfect. So if you are looking for a good crop top, this is the one you should go for. I got this beige color and the gray one. Like I really love the colors. These are all very muted and you know very classic colors. They will never go out of style. Yeah, that's about it. I will write the prices down here so you guys can see that as well. Like I don't really remember the exact prices. Moving on, I got this cropped spaghetti top and this is how it looks. I really wanted to get this very, you know, simple spaghetti top for myself. Like these are all classics. You guys can see I've opted for all muted and classic colors and nothing fancy at all. So yeah, this is how it looks. I really like the quality and the fit is just amazing. This is in size medium and these are also in size medium. So yeah, really love this one. Now moving on, oh my god you guys, I'm obsessed with this color. This is again that spaghetti crop top only, and this is how it looks. It's such a beautiful sage green, or like you know, a very muted olive green color. I just fell in love with this the moment I saw this and I was like, I need to get this one. This however I ordered in size large because I wanted to see how large fits me, because medium is like very, you know, fitted for me, so I wanted to see how large fits. So yeah, this is the one that I got and this is just amazing. I really like this one. Okay, so last but certainly not the least, I got this top and oh my god you guys, can you see how beautiful this color is? This is a very beautiful pastel blue color and this was however for ₹400, but discount par I guess ye 300 ka tha, so I got it for ₹300 only. And you guys, this is so beautiful. I don't regret it at all. This is worth the money and this fabric is so soft. So I would give this a 10 on 10, and I really like all of these tops. H&M make really good crop tops, I would say. Like the quality is just amazing. I know some people are against this fast fashion brand stuff, but like I really like them. I feel like I am into it, and yeah, these are all very versatile, I would say. They are changing with the trends and you know, they make things very affordable for the consumers, so that's a great thing as well. But that is it that I got from H&M. These are all the 5 tops and 4 of them are under ₹250, so that's a great deal as well. Now moving on to one thing that I got from Myntra, and this is what I got. I got these slippers and these are from Lifestyle. I really wanted these, like I loved these. I know these are like a little bit chunky, but I don't know, I loved them. Like these are so cute. Okay, but however I was saying ki I really like wearing these kind of slippers or slip-ons in winters, because you can wear them with socks. Like I don't like wearing flip-flops winters mein, wo socks ke saath na, they look pathetic. But anyhow, so I got these for winters. Yes, I know. Moving on, also these were for ₹699 and I feel like the price is just amazing. The quality is very good. Aur 3-4 saal tak to ye kahin bhi nahi jane wale. Do main aur cheeze le lungi 3-4 saal tak, but ye kahin nahi jane wale. So if you want these slippers, you can go for them. The quality is just amazing. Ye haul karne ka na, ab isko baad mein sambhalna bhi padega. Moving on to what I got from Amazon, I got this hairband and it is from Miniso. This is what I got. I really like the quality. I got this for all my skincare and makeup videos. वो जैसे पीछे रहे ना बाल, बिकॉज बांधने के बाद आई लुक पैथेटिक. सो आई वॉज लाइक कि ऐसा कुछ लेते हैं जिससे बाल भी खुल जाएँ और बाल आए भी ना. सो या दैट्स द सोल पर्पज ऑफ गेटिंग दिस एंड नो रियल पर्पज. But anyhow, that's that. Like, it is amazing. Like, the quality is beautiful. Miniso ki quality is really nice. Like, if you're looking for something Miniso panna, Amazon pe order it. Like, it is very nice quality. Now, moving on. Okay, this is like a very interesting thing. And this thing is not for me, but I got it for a customer. This is the box that I'm talking about. I will put the picture here. Ye pehle kaisa lagta tha. But I did some fluid art onto it. And I've written happy birthday. So this customer wanted me to get this box and do this and put some digital, like I made digital art of their pictures, and I will stick it here and then put some letters over here. We also have this fairy light thing, and like, it's really nice. Fairy light is just amazing. Can you guys see? It's very, you know, bahut hi jagmag types ki. So it's a nice gift idea, I would say. So yeah, if you want to do something like that, you can do this as well. Like, it's very easy. Fluid art is though is like very easy, and digital prints, you can get it made kisi se bhi. Okay, now moving on to some body care and skincare, we are left with that only. Okay, so I got these shower gels from Nivea. I was using Pierce ka shower gel before this, and that's also really nice. I wanted to try this one also. They came in the pack of 3, and pink wala I'm using right now, that is like water lily. This one is lemon and oil, and this is some firangi pani. I don't know if I'm pronouncing it right or not, but these are beautiful. Oh my god, they just smell so delicious. Also, these are very affordable, so yes, you can opt for these if you're looking out for a shower gel. These are amazing. They don't last very long, but that's fine. Moving forward, I also got this sunscreen by Azafran Organics. I don't know if I'm pronouncing it right, but this is 50 plus SPF and this is a cream based sunscreen. I haven't used it yet, but this is the consistency. It is not very liquidy, but thoda sa hai. Like, it's not very, you know, kya kehte hain usko, thick nahi hai zyada. So yeah, I like this. Like, I will try this and let you know how I feel about this. Now moving on, I got this scrub from Biotique. It's their Bio Papaya Revitalizing Tan Removal Scrub, and this is for all skin type. I really like this scrub. Like, this is very good for, you know, everyday purpose. Like, don't scrub every day, but like, वैसे कह रही हूँ कि आपको अगर month आपको अगर हफ्ते में एक दो बार करना है तो this is good for that. And then I also ordered this Biotique का toner. Biotique के toner is like really good. Now moving on, this is Alps Goodness Sandalwood Face Scrub. My sister ordered this for herself. I guess she's liking it. Like, she's liking it. I will tell you all about this ugly video में. Like, I will give you the review. But next up, we have Kumkum Adi Pure Glow Face Scrub. It's by Vyam Ayurveda, and yeah, this is how it looks like. It comes in this glass tub, and this is how it looks like. I've used this one, I guess, and it's really nice. Moving on, this is their Dev Herbs Kumkum Adi Oil. And I to be very honest, I don't know much about these oils, but my sister knows about it, so she has ordered this pure Kumkum Adi oil, and this is from Dev Herbs, and this is how it looks like. And I guess you're supposed to use it before going to bed. And yeah, that's about it. Kumkum Adi is like really nice. Jitna bhi maine suna hai uske liye, it's really nice for your skin. Okay, next up is this Vyam Ayurveda Moisture Restoring Night Cream, and again the same tub. And we also have Vyam Ayurveda Ultimate Radiance Face Cream. So all these things ye Sanjana ki hai. So yeah, ye sab cheeze wahi mangwati hai, but I will like use them, I guess, ek do bar, and I will tell you how I feel about these. And yeah, with that, we are done with all the stuff. That's about it. There is nothing fancy. ये fancy जो भी था, छोटा मोटा सा आयुर्वेदा and stuff, ये सब संजना का है, मेरा नहीं है. But yes, I wanted to show you guys, and I feel like these are really nice. She is using it, so ये अच्छे ही होंगे. बट एनी हाउ दैट इज इट फॉर टूडेज वीडियो. आई रियली होप यू गाइज इंजॉयड इट. अगर एक चीज आई वुड आस्क यू टू गेट ना इन सब में से, दैट हैज टू बी दीज स्लीपर्स. प्लीज गेट दैम वील ट्विन. But anyhow, that is it for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, then please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, comment. Guys, also, thank you so much for 500 subscribers. Like, I am so grateful for you all. But yeah, that is it. Bye-bye.